White House correspondent April Ryan drew national attention when her question for President Donald Trump ended with him asking her to arrange a meeting for him with the Congressional Black Caucus. Ryan is a journalist in the image of Ida B. Wells, the journalist whose work brought attention to the lynching of African Americans in the South in the late 1800s. Wells was born enslaved in Mississippi in 1862. After an incident on a train in Memphis, Wells began writing editorials to challenge Jim Crow laws. Her writing countered the rape myth used by lynch mobs to justify killing black men. Death threats forced her to flee to England, though she eventually returned to the United States, settling in Chicago, where she married attorney and newspaper editor Ferdinand Barnett. Ida B. Wells helped launch the National Association of Colored Women, and in 1909, she was a founding member of the NAACP. I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History.